About 70 people were injured Wednesday when a swarm of carnivorous fish attacked at a beach near the city of Rosario on the Parana River, Argentina's state-run Telam news agency reported. It described the fish as a relative of piranha. No one was killed, but swimmers suffered various injuries, including a 7-year-old girl who lost a part of one of her pinky fingers, Telam said.
Brought to you by E-News.
Bao Zi Guo Si Le, Yong E-News.com.my.